As to per usual, just to let you know that, okay, they just arrived at the shelter, and here we are ready to to deconstruct some stuff. Just looking, sorry guys. Because we are going to go get that truck. So, what you're going to do is eat that food, please. Alright, welcome, Maria. Okay, you guys just pass out like you normally do. But hey, we made it. Why are you going all the way down there? Seriously. Whatever. Respawn. Not right now. How about you repair that for me, buddy? Use a toilet. Take a shower. Drink some water. Craft. You guys know what you're doing, I think. Anyway, so we gotta wait our time because we have to get that truck. I remember sort of where it is. Seriously, what are you doing? Take a shower. Go to sleep. It's like I have to babysit them. It's kind of like annoying. But, anyway. Alright, Maria, I need you to drink some water, have some good soup, then repair. Don't disable. Repair. John has food and poisoning. Open medicine cabinet. Use. And. Take a shower. Gregory. Use the toilet. Drink some water. And. Desperate meat. Okay. Pass out. That's what you guys are good at. Daniel. Take a shower. Repair. Alright. Let's hit that fast forward button. Close. Okay, so I remember the truck. Sorry. So one of these spots. I have to get my territory there. That was actually mine, so we're going to hide those territories. We're going back there. Well, they're still trying to take that territory. Oh! Alright, I guess we're going there. Oh, Gregory. All right. And when you're done drinking water, open that pantry and not eat that. Daniel, go to sleep. Oh, hey. Water plant. Repair. 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 Always with the repair, guys. Repair. Act fuel. Repair. Do I need to recycle anything? Nope. Okay. Okay, you're going to bed. I need you to take a shower of soap, please. Drink water, open pantry. Eat that, please. Craft. Perfect. Power usage? I might actually have to build. I don't know. Perfect. Make another pantry, I guess. Guess we'll kind of hit that fast forward button. Jessica. Facial disfigurement. Okay. Drink some water. Open that pantry. Eat some of that. Okay, you're good. Alright, Daniel. Drink some water, open the pantry, need some soup. Alright, definitely need... an effective toilet, but we need an efficient... Can I build one more? No, we need cordite. Don't know what we really need. Switches are fine. I can easily build switches. I'm not too worried about that. Need two cement. Alright, use the toilet, repair, drink some water, and eat tomato soup. Maria, take a shower, drink some water, eat some soup. Alright, take a shower. Some water, open pantry, eat that soup. Oh man. Okay, I guess we'll just hit that fast forward button quickly. Sharon, use the toilet. Can't make sand? Really? So we need to reach shelter. Mm-hmm. Don't worry, I'll move things around. Pantry. It's 2-2. Maybe I should leave Jessica at home. Because really, I'm just trying to. Motor and wiring. Medium pantry 5, okay. Confirm. All right, looks like everyone's getting ready to go. Use the toilet. All right, you'll just stay behind, I guess. Alright, let's hit that fast forward button. Set up an expedition. Not Maria. Oh, I wanted her to go. Alright, I guess we're gonna get going. Daniel, equipment. Obviously, you're gonna wear that. Sharon, you are going to wear that. Level 10, this. Level 8. Oh, man. Thinking the wrong people. gut tells me it's this one. I don't know why that wasn't working. Alright, you're going to use the toilet. Alright, Gregory. Good old repair duty. Trying to be proactive. I guess he can't do anymore. All right. Perfect. All right. Shouldn't be playing this game at 1 a.m, but, you know, here I am. Alright, so I was thinking, like, okay, I shouldn't be doing this, but, there's not much to do now. Kind of just like. Perfect. All right, well, I guess I'll just hit that fast forward button. So much to do. I don't want to fight. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but then. Well, I gotta make sure both everyone's bleeding, so when you fight, and suffer the consequences. They must be annoyed with me. Okay, you're done. Are they gonna chat? Alright, we'll give them a moment. Thank you. Alright, so I need you to... I don't know what to do. Summer day, you know, summering day. Alright, well, it's still growing. Can you repair? How do things break down so easily? I actually own one. How's my power supply? Oh, wow. Should I craft another battery bank? Well, I got the wire and the power. Okay, use the toilet, take a shower, repair, drink some water, eat some soup, let's get some boring routine in. I'm not trying to fight you guys, jeez. I'm here for the truck and truck only. If I can remember which one it is. Alright, how are you doing up here? Oh, plant seeds. What do you got for me? Definitely want those. Alright, well, motor, there we go. I can use that. You know what? Let's just see what happens. As well. There we go. Alright, there we go. Nice. Ah, there it is. Perfect, look at that. Look at that, we got a pickup truck. Alright, confirm. Let's go back home. We'll do it with you later, but I just want you to get home. Confirm. I do have to eventually go there, but again, like I said, the whole point was to get the truck, so they're coming back. Alright. You're not doing anything, so repair. Soaked. Growing. Hopefully it's gonna, like, rain soon. Seems to be the one that, oh, you must be tired. Respond. Not right now. I still have to expand, put lights in. Yeah, I guess I need lights. I need lights and walls. Alright. Oh, welcome back, Kimberly. I guess when you're done... Come back home, everyone. Oh, we made it to day 97, though. Perfect. And then you're hitting this bed. Okay, good, good, good. Definitely need more fuel, because we are going to run out soon. Here, what if I take that? That. Yes! Go Grisma. Let's try to think. So many things to do. Come on, you're almost there. What are you up to? Take all. Confirm. And we'll end stream there. Let's open up this. We'll have to deal. Oh, we have to make another garage unless I take that apart. Maybe we will, but I hope you guys have a good day and a good evening.